Keep your pagan holidays, keeping Israel in the haze, living in the latter days. We have found our heritage. Some of you won't get it. Peculiar lineage, we are different. All of your lies are really a joke. Staying asleep while claiming you're woke. Frankincense, I'm bringing the smoke. All of your gods are going to choke. All of your roots are getting exposed. Done in the dark, it'll come to the light. Once dead, but now we arose. The valley of bones will come to the right. Stay to the left, get left behind. Drawing a line, you ain't one of us. Set apart, we are divine. You think you in truth? Let us discuss. How are you going to serve the Most High? Keeping traditions that make him disgust. Acting like he is the reason for why. The history is looking real sus. Keeping traditions of man, but not the ordinance of God. I do not understand. You Christians are odd. You claim the law is too hard, and the holy days are impossible. So how you able to keep all the holidays so natural? Huh? That sound like a contradiction to me. How you able to keep all of these holidays, Christmas, Thanksgiving, Easter, all of this stuff clockwork, but you can't keep a Passover? Man, you tripping. Israel, we the greatest. We don't do abomination. We ain't the same, we different. Some of y'all won't get it. I'm looking at the other nations, how they worshiping Satan. We ain't the same, we different. Some of y'all won't get it, for real. This is the truth that I love it. That old life was disgusting. Law, statutes, commandments, I put nothing above them. The devil want me to fail. Try to take away my belief system. Won't join you in hell. I'ma stand strong in my faith in him. Take a look at our greatness if you need proof of a God. We the children of the Creator. That's why you think that we're odd. You blaspheming the Lord with your criticism and doubt. Trying to justify the wickedness that paganism bring out. You got atheists on Christmas, paganists on New Year's Eve, non-believers on Easter. These are the gods you're pursuing, but you claim there isn't a God. So why you worship a false god? Cause when you celebrate holidays, you give honor to a false god, for real. The I is synonymous with why. When you say holiday, you're saying holy day. But you're claiming there isn't a God. So why you keeping holidays unto the false gods then? Oh, you just have a problem with our God? Israel, we the greatest. We don't do abomination. We ain't the same, we different. Some of y'all won't get it. I'm looking at the other nations, how they worshiping Satan. We ain't the same, we different. Some of y'all won't get it, for real. Hey, I don't blame you though. This is only for the peculiar people of the Most High to understand. You looking at us wondering why we go hard every holiday, every Christmas, every December. Every time a pagan day come up, we destroying y'all idols. But listen, if you are still into paganism, these holidays, Christmas, Easter, Thanksgiving, all of that, you ain't gonna get this. If you are saying that there isn't a God, or you don't believe in the Most High God according to the scriptures, then you ain't gonna get this. This is only for the chosen people of the Most High. We're banging on these holidays. On my Grinch gang. Shout out to Brother Bronze. Shout out to all the brethren exposing these holidays. Giving glory and honor to the Most High, higher in the name of Yeshua. Israel, we the greatest. We don't do abomination. We ain't the same, we different. Some of y'all won't get it. I'm looking at the other nations, how they worshiping Satan. We ain't the same, we different. Some of y'all won't get it, for real.